With iOS 18.2 and later, you now have the option to really fine-tune the default apps that you use on your device. Things like your default mail client, your default web browser, all that stuff. In the Settings app, we're simply going to scroll down to the very, very bottom and tap onto Apps. And then at the top of this screen, you'll see the new option to pick your default apps. There are several different categories that you can choose from here, and any apps that you've got on your device that match these categories will show up as options. So for example, if I go onto Web Browser, I can then choose between Arc Search, Google Chrome, or Safari. Let's switch to Chrome for this example. Then I'm going to go back and I'm going to do the same for my password app. I like using 1Password, so I'm going to enable that one and turn off the Apple Passwords app. From now on, whenever I open a web link or need to autofill a password, it'll use those apps for me. Let's test that quickly. In Messages here, you can see I've got a link to what looks like a great website that I'm sure you should probably check out as well. And if I tap on there, it's not going to open in Safari anymore. Instead, you'll see it's gone straight into Google Chrome instead. That's changed the default behavior of my phone to open any web link in Chrome rather than Safari. If you want to see what else your iPhone can do, please do check out my channel down below.